Sarah, an experienced project manager at an event company, was assigned to plan a corporate conference for a client with a tight deadline. Faced with the challenges of the project, she turned to the Wrike Gantt chart feature to get a complete picture of the project's status and a clear overview of the tasks and their dependencies. The event included various elements. Sarah started by entering tasks into Wrike. Next, she added the Gantt chart view, which consists of a table on the left and a timeline on the right. The table displays a list of tasks and their attributes. Sarah then adjusts the task hierarchy, transforming some tasks into subtasks. If needed, she can easily convert them back to tasks using the outdent option. Sarah uses the Gantt manual order sorting option to arrange them in the desired order. Then she adds the dates for the initial tasks and sets finish to start dependencies. This ensures that each task must be completed before the next one can begin. If the first task is delayed, it will also delay the following task. Learn more about different types of task dependencies on our Help Center. Sarah collapses the table and zooms into the timeline. Here, the red line indicates today's date. Scheduled tasks are displayed as bars that span from the task's start date to its end date. Backlog tasks are indicated on the timeline with a calendar icon. Sarah schedules the remaining tasks on the timeline by clicking and dragging them to the desired dates. This icon indicates that a task has subtasks, which can be expanded or collapsed by clicking on it. Subtasks may have varying durations. If a subtask extends beyond the scheduled dates of the parent task, a transparent section will appear on the parent taskbar. Sarah also prioritizes the budgeting task by moving it up on the timeline. Then, she defines dependencies for tasks by clicking this little circle and dragging it to the beginning of the next task in the chain. A few tips. To reschedule dependencies, simply adjust the entire dependency chain at once. To remove a dependency, click on the arrow and then on the cross that appears. To undo your actions, click the Undo button here. In this video, we saw Sarah organize her project with task hierarchies and dependencies in Wrike's Gantt chart. In part 2, we will explore more of Sarah's project management strategies, such as date constraints, lead and lag time, the critical path, and other features. Join us to improve your project management skills together.